This is Frank Killer, 101, I guess. It's pretty simple. There's just some prep work that goes into it. And I gotta basically tape off the binding and tape off the neck. Anything that can't get grain filler on it, I have to tape off so it doesn't get on. It's pretty messy stuff, and if you're not careful, it goes everywhere. So I'm just gonna prep it up real quick. Another thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open up this can of grain filler and give you guys a box of gloves. You just want to put a glove on, dip your finger in. Anybody that hasn't felt what grain filler feels like, just rub it between your fingers a little bit, and it'll start to get pasty, start to dry out a little bit. That's what we do with the guitar.
So I want to explain something real quick. Grain filler is full of dye, and it'll stain the guitar. So one of the things they do is they put a really light coat of sealer on the guitar so that it doesn't stain the wood. We call it a piss coat. It comes from just having a really light coat. And the reason they do that is they don't really want the filler to change the color of the wood. And this stuff is like, it's made of oil and like
a whole lot of other nasty stuff.
Like bone powder, like calcium. It's made of powder and dye, right? And basically the idea is that all these holes where the water went up and down the tree, they'd soak up paint. What you want to do is fill them in so it doesn't soak up so much paint. Otherwise, you're going to spray another three or four coats on it just trying to fill these holes. Does that sound right? Yeah, I'm sorry. You can come back, Matt. You know more about this than anybody. I come back. Anyway, there's not so many holes like you drove a needle into the top of this one so they don't grain fill it. But there's lots and lots and lots of holes. Brown mold, and it'll suck up a ridiculous amount of paint. Whereas there's not holes in this wood. I mean, obviously in this tree, the water went up and down the tree, right? But in this tree, it had much larger holes for it to go up and down the tree. So he doesn't want to get any color on the top. He doesn't want to get color on the edge. He just wants to get in the holes and junk. But his offer to put a rubber glove on, it's not a bad offer because you can feel how grainy this stuff is. I mean, it's just nasty.
It'll stain your skin
really well.
I get a hole in the glove sometimes and it gets underneath my fingernails. That on my hand right now is grain filler. That'll wash out after two or three washes.
It's a dye. It's like magic marker mixed. It's a magic marker mixed with this stuff, but it's an interesting. So you understand what it feels like.
While I'm prepping this up, if anybody wants to,